We know that in our community, the Victorian community, there's a level of racism against Aboriginal people that's simply unacceptable. We don't understand the extent of it. This piece of work will actually give us that information to help us address and fix this problem. We need to face this down, but we need the data to fully understand it to get the job done.